Hey guys, welcome to Supremo Traders. So today I am making the first learning video for 2021. So and henceforth we'll try to make at least one video weekly on learning purpose. Okay, so you guys understand the market and learn something from that. So hope you guys enjoy this video. So let's start the video. So the setup, today I will explain you one setup. From that I will not sure that you are making a big profit or anything, but I'm making sure that you will minimize your losses. And the thing, important thing in the market is to minimize your losses. There are n number of opportunities in the market daily, so you can make a money on any opportunities, but what is in your hand is to minimize your losses. So from this setup or strategy, you can say you can minimize the losses. So this is a totally from experience, guys. This is not anything that we are read from the books and make the strategies. I get some good results from this, as you guys are from long time in my group, you see the results. So I just explaining you the how this setup to be used in a day-to-day trading. So just make sure that don't use only this setup. Analyze, there are multiple things to analyze the chart. So this is one that I use. With this I also use multiple things, but this is major things that I use. Okay, so hope you guys understand. So this setup is known as EMA RSI setup. So I use some moving averages and RSI in this. So let's go to the setup requirements. So what is setup requirements? So you need two EMAs on your screen, that is 5 moving average and 26 moving average, and RSI you need with the 60-40 settings. So by default RSI have the setting of 70-30. You need to make sure that you change the setting to the 60-40. Okay guys, so these are the basic requirements for the setup. Okay, so hope you guys understand. And those who are not understanding what is the EMA, what is the RSI, so while making the setup in a chart, I will explain you the what is EMA and what is RSI. So let's go to the chart and let's see how these setups or strategy works. Okay, so let's go to the chart. So first of all, if you see guys, on my screen there is a Tata Steel chart. So you can use any chart, you can use this setup on any stocks or index anywhere. Okay, so let's start to build the setup. So as I explained in the PPT, we need two EMAs. So EMA, type the EMA, click twice. Okay, so I already added here the EMA, 5 EMA and 26 EMA we need. So I just open that, and we need the RSI. So RSI, so if you add the RSI, if you see, I already added here, but I will show you RSI. So by default there are 70-30 settings, so you just need to change the settings to the 60 and the 40. Okay, these are the settings you require. Okay, after that no settings will be changed in the RSI. So 60-40 and color as per your understanding, or it is only for the representative purpose, so you can change the color as per your requirement. Okay, so I make the 5 EMA as a black color, 26 EMA as a red color. Okay, and the RSI with the black line. So this upper is the 60, lower is the 40. So now how to use this setup? Okay, so to use this setup, I will explain you the how to use this setup. So if you guys see, this black color is 5 moving average and the red color is just bear with my drawings. So let's start with the red color. So this is the 26 moving average as a red color, and the black color is the 5 moving average. So this area, this crossover, small moving average crossing the big moving average from lower side to upper side, this is called as a positive crossover. Okay guys, this is called positive crossover. So once you see the positive crossover in the chart, at same time you just check, this is your RSI. Okay guys, this is your RSI. This is your 60-40 setting. Once you see the crossover, and if RSI is above the 60, guys, just remember above the 60, whichever candle close above this crossover, just go and buy above that candle. Below that candle, your stop loss will be. So important thing is you get your stop loss where to exit the trade. If trade goes against you, you get your stop loss here. So target, you can trail accordingly, whatever you want, but you know the stop loss. Okay, so minimum target as per this setup, I will told you 1:2. Okay guys, 1:2 means what? If your entry candle or your stop loss is 5 point, okay, your target should be a 10 point minimum. After that, you can trail or you can exit the trade, no issue. But 1:2 is our standard risk reward ratio as for this setup. Risk reward ratio, okay, guys. So keep in mind 1:2. So this is for buy setup, okay, guys. So buy setup. So what is the buy setup? Positive crossover with RSI above 60. Whichever candle close above this crossover, buy above that candle, below that your stop loss will be. Same for the sell setup. So this is your red is a 26 moving average. And this is your black, which is 5 moving average. This crossover is called as the negative crossover. On negative crossover, you can go and sell. But again, for that, you need to have the RSI below 40. So RSI below 40, below this line. If RSI is not below 40, you are not going to trade. Okay, ignore that trade or don't trade. You will not get the target. And if you get negative crossover here, this candle, below this candle, you can go sell. This is your stop loss. If stop loss is 5 points, your target is 10 point. But you need two criteria. One is negative crossover with RSI below 60. So hope you guys understand buy setup and again here sell setup. So I will explain you in a chart how to trade. Okay. So hope you guys understand. If anything you are not understanding, please do comment in the comment box. I will try to explain each and everything, guys. So again, I will tell you guys, this setup is not for making a big profit or anything else, but this is important to know your stop loss. So in the market, if you want to stay long, long time, you need to have a stop loss in the system. If you work without stop loss, you will wipe out your account one or the second day. You may get some good profits 1-2 days, but third day you will wipe out your account because you are not put a stop loss or you don't know where to exactly put the stop loss. Many people have that problem, where to put the stop loss. So this is one of the method. I'm not telling you this is the finest method in the trading, but this is the one of the good method that I follow. There are n number of methods to put the stop loss. Okay, guys. So I'm not telling you guys that this is the finest method. So this is the one of the good method. If you see the result, just go and backtest this setup. If you are seeing that this is a good setup and we can use, then only you can use. Otherwise, just watch and ignore the setup. Okay, guys. So hope you guys understand buy and sell setup. So let's go to the chart and see. So if you see on my screen, guys, there are Tata Steel already open. So as I said, you need a positive crossover. So if you see here, this and time frame, you can use anything, guys. So for stocks, I use the 15 minutes. For Bank Nifty index, I use the 5 minutes. So Tata Steel is a stock, so I'm using 15 minutes. So if you see here I see the positive crossover. So this candle, above this candle might be my entry, but let's see the RSI. So RSI is not favorable, guys. So RSI is not favorable. Where RSI is favorable? On this green candle. So for buying, we need a green candle. So RSI is not favorable. So above this candle, we can go for buy. So let's add the horizontal line. So high of this candle is, guys, 626.45. Add 50 paisa in that or 20 paisa in that and buy at that price. So let's put horizontal line above this. So 626 is the high. 626. High of this candle is 627.9. So I add 629. I buy at 629. I add 1 rupees on that and I will buy at that level. So if you see, I entered here. My stop loss is that candle low. So my stop loss is from here to here. My stop loss is 13 point, guys. So if you see, and my target is minimum target is 1:2. So again, my target is 32 point. So here, if you see, I achieved the target. The date was I entered is 1st of Feb and 3rd of Feb I get my target. Okay, guys. So it not be required that target you may get the target on intraday basis only. It will take time also. So take the position accordingly. Okay, so you can take any stock. Like I will take a Bajaj Finance. Okay, I will show you in a Bank Nifty as well. So this is the Bajaj Finance, guys. Again, same point. If you see here, I get the positive crossover RSI. So this candle closed. So above this, my entry will be, below this, my stop loss will be. On this candle, my RSI is above 60. So let's go and check. So add this tool. So my entry is here, my stop loss is here. So my stop loss is almost 156 points. So fine tuning the entry, there are multiple methods, guys, but let's see. 1S22 you required. So here you can get on same day, guys. If you see on same day, you get the target of 300 points. So this is how it works, guys. So let's check in history as well. So let's check here. If you see positive crossover on this area, RSI above 60. So this candle might be your entry candle. So this candle might be your entry candle. This is your stop loss. Easily you get good move, not 1S22, more than that. Okay, again guys, target you will get more. So selling side, if you see again for selling side, negative crossover is here already. So lower moving average at lower side means the bearish scenario, and the higher moving average on the lower side means the bullish. So this is the bearish scenario, guys, as the 5 moving average is the lower side than the red moving average, is 26. So if you see here on this candle, RSI is below 40. So I can go and sell below this candle. I get a good point, that is almost 90-100 point. Okay, guys. So as per this, you can trade, guys. So take any example. Let's go. Many are interested in the Bank Nifty. So let's go into the index Bank Nifty. So let's reset the chart. So again, let's see where. So here we see a positive crossover. Here we see a negative crossover, but the RSI is not gone below 40, so we're not going to sell. Here we see a positive crossover. Which candle? This candle. Okay, RSI is above 40. So this candle RSI above 40. So you go and long here from this candle, stop loss is below that candle. So your stop loss is very small. It's around 60-70 points. So again, sorry guys. So index is in a 5 minute, not in a 15 minutes, as it's a highly volatile. So you cannot trade in a 5 minute. So here see, if you see on day open, guys, on the day open Bank Nifty, it's already in a positive crossover. RSI is above 60. On first candle closing, you can go and long the Bank Nifty. So here I will go and long the Bank Nifty. I get almost 1S7 risk to reward ratio, not 1S2, but it's almost 600 points. So it's more than enough, guys, for the Bank Nifty. So 600 points. You can backtest it, guys, on any stock, any index. You can see at least you get a good stop loss, where to put a stop loss. Minimum chances are hitting the stop loss, but you know the risk. Okay, so some again, if you see randomly, I'm checking. So if you see here, negative crossover, candle, red candle. RSI is below 40. So below this candle, I go and sell. Okay. Below this candle and above this candle, my stop loss. Stop loss not hitted, but you get a good rally, guys. Okay. So this is how this stock setup work, guys. So you can check this, backtest this multiple times. Okay. For year to year. If you find this as a good setup, please do comment. Do like our channel. Comment me your feedback on the comment box, and please share this video to all your friends, those who want to minimize their losses. I'm not making you sure, guys, that you are making a good profit from this, but you will minimize your losses for sure. So guys, please share this video to your all friends, those who are in a losses or want to make a good in the stock market. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the watching the video, and please do share and subscribe our channel. Thank you, guys.